How to stop a baby from crying during teething. Teething is one of those milestones that many parents both look forward to and dread. Teething most often occurs between 6 and 24 months of age, but it can start and end either earlier or later, depending on the child. Although characterized by a number of symptoms including excessive drooling and the urge to chew on things, the worst symptoms during teething can be fussiness and crying. This crying can't usually be stopped completely, but there are a number of methods to soothe and calm a baby during this time. Some more popular techniques include gum massages, teething rings, washcloths, pain medications, and topical solutions. Massaging a baby's gums is one of the most popular methods to calm his crying during teething. This can be done using a clean finger or a damp washcloth. Applying a bit of pressure and moving a finger back and forth on the gum can bring a great deal of comfort to a fussy teething child. During this time, you can also sing your child a song or tell a story. Teething rings have been around for centuries, and they are still popular today. The number of teething rings on the market is astounding, and you have a choice of hard rubber ones, ones with bumps, or water-filled ones, among others. Many mothers prefer to buy teething rings that are filled with water. These can be placed in the refrigerator or freezer, and the cold sensation while chewing can help a baby stop crying during teething. Another popular method to calm a baby and put a stop to crying during teething is by using a simple washcloth. Half of the washcloth can be wet down, and it can then be wrung out and put in the refrigerator or freezer. Your baby can hold onto the dry half of the cloth and chew on the cool damp half. One advantage to this method is that the cloth will help to soak up any excessive drool that often happens when a baby is teething. If the pain seems too bad during teething, some pediatricians will recommend pain relievers. Children's ibuprofen or acetaminophen can be bought over the counter at any drugstore. For some parents, this is sometimes the only way to soothe a child's crying during teething. Over the years, there have been countless recipes for oils and other solutions that can be rubbed onto a baby's gums during teething. Today, many parents choose over-the-counter gels to help numb the pain of teething. These gels can be applied sparingly directly onto the gums. For parents who prefer to try homeopathic teething remedies, there are now a number of natural teething gels on the market.